Today I'm doing a love reading for Capricorn, February 2018. Thank you for watching Magic Nita. In case you're wondering how I got that name, it's been a nickname of mine for about 7 years. Four cups for your past. And I get one card for Capricorn's present. Holy Spirit and card. Oh, here we go. We got the Empress. A card for Capricorn's future for February 2018. February love reading for Capricorn. Okay. So, for your future, you actually got two cards. You got the Two of Swords, and you got Seven of Pentacles. I'm just going to lay them here. Actually, I like to put the future ones up here so you can see what's coming up in the future. And then I'm just going to pull what's influencing your past and then what's going to influence your future. And then at the end, I would like to do three advice cards. Can I have one card, please, Spirit? For Capricorn's past, for February love. One card, please. I'm listening to instrumental piano music on YouTube. I have it on really low in the background. I don't know if you can hear it on the video or not, on the recording, but it just helps me to kind of block out other background noises and focus on the reading. Hold on one second. Okay, there we go. And this is called Perfect Love Song Instrumental Music Piano Cover. It's just relaxing music on, I found on YouTube. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. So, can I have one card, please, Spirit, for Capricorn's, what's influencing Capricorn's past for the month of February? The Fool. Sorry about that. And can I have one card, please, Spirit, for what's influencing Capricorn's future? Five of Wands. I got the Nine of Cups at the bottom of the deck. Okay, I felt like that music was overpowering a little bit. So looking here at your past, I feel that someone had made you an offer here, but you were looking at these three cups here and not accepting any offers. Not feeling enthusiastic about any offers, let's just say that. Here, what's influencing your past is the Fool, and this can represent Aries. I feel that you decided to take a leap of faith, possibly with an Aries or a fire sign. Which could be Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. And in your present moment, you have the Empress, which symbolizes growth. Okay. And then in your future, you have a decision to make. You have to go inside, see, this person's blindfolded, and you need to go within and make that decision. Here you have the Seven of Pentacles, and this can represent Virgo, Taurus, or Capricorn. And I feel like you're here, you're just contemplating. You're observing all of your harvest. Look at all those pentacles. And what's influencing your future is the Five of Wands. So there's some petty conflict going on. I'm sorry, let me get a drink. My voice is getting a little scratchy. Okay. So in the future, I feel you made a decision about this offer in the past that you weren't very enthusiastic about. Probably because it wasn't the person you were interested in the most. I'm sensing here that you made a choice just to work, to focus on work, due to some petty conflict that was going on, I feel you felt it was better to just focus on work and not put any time into growing a relationship. And you're just gonna stay single. And you're gonna be happy single, I believe. Watch out though for some overindulgence in alcohol. Yeah, that's all I have today for Capricorn's reading. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe or leave comments below. Thank you again, and happy Valentine's Day.